literally just pooped out. It's a pink gulp. It's a piece of a gulp swimming mullet. He literally just pooped that out. Oh, good drum. Drum, good one. Nah. Drum. This is on my ultralight. On a 2000. He looks like an overslot. Yeah. I think he looks overslot. He's got some beautiful spots though. Is that? Yeah, good call on that. I'm in gear.
On your ultralight.
Oh, look at this guy, dude.
It's beautiful.
Dude, you're going to have to get close, get a good picture for me.
Oh, he's not that big, dude.
He's going to be overslot. He's 26. Dude, we gotta get a good picture of this one, man. Slam shade, just regular slam shady.
Yeah, that's what
yeah, you're gonna have to get over here close to me and get a good picture for me. Alright. Yeah, we should be good. Current, I think current's really keeping me going this way. God. Dude, we're gonna have to count spots on this boy. Yeah. Oh, you saw the post. Trying to get you to spit that buddy out.
Keep it in there. I need to see the bait too.
Get a good picture of the whole fish,
let's see, so 1, 2, 3,
dude,
4, awesome. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
I want to keep
it. How big is
I should have stayed there.
He is 28.
That's funny.
Yeah.
That? I'm going to get one. You want to grab one more of his other side? Look at that guy. Ow. Oh, he's ready to go. Woo! He came up. I got it. Ha 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 ha.
Maybe they're bigger. Maybe they've got some strength on them. Come on, get close to these rocks. Let's go. Let's get it, son. Oh, and that bait just fell out. But, whew, on a mulligan. Let's go. Show them it's still in gear. Let's get, see what he is. Alright. Shit, I really don't like this position. Oh, there we go, there we go. Shit, stay out of them pilots. Stay out of the pilots. Fuck, cannot stop. No, no, no. He's got me in the pilings. Come on out of there. Come out. He's out. He's out. He's out. Come on. Shit. He wants to go back in them. Damn it. Stay out of them. Stay out of them. I feel him on him again. Okay, he's out. All right, he's out in deep water now. Ow, my wrist hurts. He's out. He's going to the back of the room. Shoo, he's digging, and I got my drag way too tight.
Come on, big boy, just stick with me. There we go. Shoo, doggy. That's on my wrist. Let's go. My net's all wrapped up. Look at that. Gold digger mulligan right in the corner of the mouth. I know, you got some strength still. Let's look at it. Look at it. Let's get after it, baby. See what he's be 30 something. I'm going backwards, but 31. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get big boy back in the water here. Nope. Oh, come on. Come on. There he goes. Oh, a little close on him, rock. Oh, nice one. That'd been a good closer slot. Oh, come here. There we go. My bad little. Just under slight, might have been close. I saw my line disappearing. A little school of rats right off the ramp. Pretty close to slot fish too. Well, this one's a little better. A little chunk to him. Wasn't even recording on that. There we go. Another little meaty guy. Short slot. That one got it. That one got it. Mm.
This one's got a little bit of fight on it, or feels a little bit better. It's a little bit better. This will be a good slot. Let's get hit with the net since I'm running a light leader on this. He's not much bigger, but he would have been a slot. Oh, hook just fell right out. There we go. Look at this cute little guy. Alright, calm down. Calm down. I got a cute little guy. You know, little ones can't resist.
There, it's still good.
Oh, he got it kind of deep. I can feel his teeth on my leader. Not that deep. Oh, he's got some feist to him. It's a bit good slot. Oh. Close to a little slot. David, come here.
Woo! Yeah, little three inch plastics. I'm about to be on the rocks.